Oh man.
Yard sale. Yard
What's
sale.
That?
Yard sale.
Huh? Oh cool, a yard sale.
Yard sale. Yard sale.
Hey mister, what are you selling?
Well, it's kind of a lot to go over. I'm just having a yard sale, kid. I just moved to my new house. Just right across the street. See that? There's a house over there. Behind all that. Yeah, I just moved in around there.
That's nice. So this is all the stuff that you don't want anymore?
Indeed, kid. Have a look around.
Wow. Ew, are those earbuds?
Yeah, only a little bit of cheese.
Ew.
Okay, a toothbrush. Lightly used.
Ew.
Oh, a Sonic figure. Wait, why is he missing his hand? I couldn't find it.
Oh, that's cool. An Alfa Romeo car.
That's kind of cool. A lighter, a pencil. I don't know. Multi-tool. My ball. Hey, mister, where'd you find that ball? Oh, I found it by the road. That explains it. Okay, fidget spinner, Nerf gun. No bullets for the Nerf gun. I'm sorry, I couldn't find any.
Okay, an emoji, like, pillow and...
Wait.
Please, God. Please. God, if you're hitting this, answer my blessings, God. Please. Please, God. I know I don't usually pray, but please... Let the iPad be in that iPad box, and please let it be for a low, low price.
Sure thing, kid.
Amen.
Okay, sir. Let's... Oh, my God. Hey, sir, how much for this, cool-looking box? Let's see here.
Pappy? It says Pappy, I think. $50, I guess.
All right, pleasure doing business with you, sir. Thanks for the Pappy. All right, anytime.
Sweet.
All right, sir. You enjoy your Pappy.
Yes, sir. Indeed, I will. I will enjoy my Pappy.
All right.
Oh my God, I can't believe I just got an iPad for $50. I'm a freaking sucker.
I wonder why I got so excited for a Pappy.
Wait a minute. What's that?
Oh, no. That's an iPad? Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, man. I gotta get that back. You know what? I'm keeping your 50, man. You knew full well what that was. I'm gonna get that back. I do. I know what I'm gonna do. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I actually just got the new iPad. Oh my God. I don't even think this is the brand new one, but oh my gosh, I just can't believe I actually have an iPad. Oh my gosh, time for a super sexy unboxing. I just got an iPad. Man, I love Angry Birds. Oh my gosh, such a fun game. Even after all these years. What else am I supposed to destroy? I destroyed everything. Oh, next world? Oh, shoot. Oh, there's a lot of TNT there. That might be a bad idea. The level has two rooms, okay? Okay. Yeah. Anywhere to activate Red's ability. What's your ability? Whoa! That's Red's ability? That's so cool!
Oh man, so cool. Oh man.
Oh man, how am I gonna get in here? It's all glass. Man, maybe it's unlocked.
Okay,
okay, be quiet. Oh man, that's so cool. What was that?
figure out what that was. It sounded like it was coming from the window. Maybe there's somebody out here? Hello? Hello? Dad? Baby Luigi? Roy? You guys playing a prank on me? Well, if you are, it's not funny. Losers.
Man, seriously though, what was that? Alright,
locked it.
Hey! Hey, let me in!
Oh my gosh, oh man, just got locked out of my own room. Who's in there?
It's probably like Roy or somebody.
Dumb kid. God, really thought he could fool me. I'm kind of getting scared now. I just broke into this person's house. Okay, I'm just gonna get the iPad and leave. Alright. What did he download on here? Okay, everything seems to be the same. Looks like he only downloaded Angry Birds. Alright, good. Alright, now I can take it. Alright, I think Angry Birds was the only game that he downloaded on there. All the other stuff my daughter and my son probably downloaded. Alright. Wait a minute. Where's the box? Where's the box? No. Oh my god, where'd he put the box? Oh man, it's probably up there. Man, I love watching bad Netflix shows.
Man, I can't believe I'm actually doing this.
Okay, now I really gotta find that iPad. Hey, I don't really have to be too quiet because he's absorbed in bad Netflix shows. Okay, where could that be? No. My God, where could it be? You know what? Whatever. Jesus Christ, I can't believe that kid would actually try to fool me like a jerk on it. I mean, I know it's my fault and everything, because, I mean, I believed him when I thought it said Poppy, but it was sitting on the upside down. I freaking know. All right, now I can finally, oh God. All right, who did it?
Home?
I know it was you. What are you talking about? Whoa. So, you think it's funny you play a prank on me and lock me outside of Woody's room? Okay, two things, Big Mario. One, I didn't do anything. And two, why are you in Woody's room? Because, you know, I've been begging you for the iPad. Yeah? Well, I finally got one. And guess what? I was playing Angry Birds on it. Then I heard something out of my window. Somebody pushed me out of my window. I fell over there. And obviously, it's got to be you. Baby Mario! Oh, my God. Oh my God! Holy crap, that's freaking... Holy crap! Oh my God! Oh my God, it's freezing! Oh my God! Baby Mario, I'm gonna kill you! You like locking people out? Who locked you out? Baby Mario, you and me in this house right now! So grindy young man! I'm just gonna go back to my room and play Angry Birds. Okay, alright, I can finally go. At least I got my iPad back.
What do you think he called us out here?
I don't know, dude, but shut up. Guys, here he comes. Shut up.
All right, y'all, listen up. We got two new recruits. Throw them in here.
Dick.
Hey, watch your mouth. What's y'all's name?
My name's Eric, you prick.
So you got a problem with me?
You know what, Eric? Quite the opposite. I like you. I think I'll keep you.
Who's the other guy? Spit it out. My name's Joey. I have a stutter and a spit it out speech impediment. I already know what Eric can do. What are you good at, little guy? Well, before the war, I was a research scientist at a... Okay, I don't care. You can work in the science department. Just go stand over there by those two. Yes, sir. You, Mr. Eric, stand right there. Our army's growing. Especially since we have four working outside and Donkey Kong doing something. I forgot what he's doing.
Roy!
What is it?
I was just trying. Make it fast, okay?
Alright, so you know that experiment me and Lightning Reed did on that Goomba?
Yeah, where you made him big and how he's chained up in the basement. Idiot!
Yes, that one. Well, me and Lightning Reed were talking, and I figured out a way to make it to where we don't have to use that big bulky machine. Well, then what are we gonna use? This. What the H-E double hockey buck is that? It's a mega mushroom. Well, that's what I call it, at least. But basically, whoever eats it grows four times their size. And you really think if I give this to one of them, they're just gonna ingest it? Well, yeah. You see, the perks of this is that, unlike with what we call the Goomzilla experiment, that's what's codenamed under, they don't lash out and basically turn into the Hulk. Like, that Goomzilla is basically Hulkzilla. Or Hulk-ba? I don't know. But this just makes them big. Well, this is the prototype. It's not finished yet, but the finished product will be much, much better. I promise. Alright, try and make it smaller. I don't think anybody's just gonna ingest that. Wait, can they eat it? No, they have to swallow it whole. Who in their right mind is gonna swallow that big mushroom whole? I don't know, maybe they're gay or something. I don't know. Listen, I know Roy. I'm gonna try and make it as small as I can. Fine, get out of here. Yes, sir.
Alright, all you. Today, we're sending you to another universe to be a spy.
And I've got just the candidate. And now listen, whenever I call your name, go over there. Alright, I'll narrow it down to the last one for some suspense. When I call your name, go that way. That means you're not going. Boom, boom. Joey. Shy guy. The fat one.
Mm-hmm.
The flying one. The bullet. The cactus looking guy. Dry bones and Goomba. Hammer blow and the blue fungus. Finally, Xavier, the yellow guy, and the newbie. And all the other guys that are outside aren't going either. So that leaves you two. Who do I want to send on this mission? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. You're up, big boy. You're up, big guy. Follow me. Did he seriously just pass out?
No, I think he's having a seizure.
Tainer! Come on me.
Oh my god. Oh my god, thank god.
You're gonna make a great spy.